Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm filming outside, as you can see the view. So today's video I'll be showing you how you can turn your old t-shirt into off shoulder top. What you need, you just need a scissor and elastic only. So let's get started. You have to measure where you want to cut it. Like, I'll cut it from here, and then measure the size gap. Oh my gosh, a good size yakho izobangakanani. So send the cut to layam, okay? And then I will measure ingalo zam, my arms. This is the size. So I cut there. Yeah. So now I'm cutting. Cut out your pellet to the end. Keep cutting, bitch. So send a little cut again on your shirt, yam. And then up a bit, you do like this. Do it nicely, and then from there you'll cut a piece lana. Oh my gosh, another thing, kotle is spelled. You have to about one is spelled, and as you see in English, so also squaz ukhlohlanga so itopia. Get my bite. Please forgive me, guys. So glam couple, lo haben du enzile yon fagale way. Some cloth of hagat skill. You do your thing. You know, Moss. Yeah, when I'm especially above, I get more back. So you're above, huh? Yeah, when I'm especially top, you can make it a skate actually, if you want. It's up to you, babe. Yeah, somebody's disturbing me. So you do it like this. Like nom kono wa kona.
Lord, I enter in now with my t-shirt. Look at that. This is so, so beautiful. Please don't forget to subscribe. Comment down below if you have liked the video. I will see you on my next video.